My first question, what if Veerdas woke up one day and found out he has turned into Salman Khan? What would he do?
I would stop going to the gym because I'm too fit and now I need to kind of chill. So I'd stop going to the gym.
What if Veerdas had the power to change one thing in the history of mankind? What would that be?
I would kill Hitler because I think all the evil that we see today originated from Hitler. Tumhe usko maar de.
Oh. What if Veerdas woke up suddenly because the house was on fire? Which three things would he save as he runs outside?
Wife, bulldog, notebook with ideas.
What if you could eat only one food for the rest of your life? What food would you choose?
Double mutton, single egg, kati roll from Nizam's in Center Circle, Connaught Place.
And you would live out there?
Yeah, arams.
What if you get
I'd probably die in 2 years because itna tel hai, but I'd
no. What if you get to spend a day with Narendra Modi or Donald Trump? Who would you pick and why?
I would pick Narendra Modi. I respect him and I'd have a great chat with him and I'd ask him some questions because nobody else gets to.
Mm-hmm. What if you could invite someone who's already dead to a party you threw? Who would that person be from the history?
Charlie Chaplin. I think he's the greatest comedy mind ever.
And you would have a great party,
yes.
I'm so sure. What if you were given 3 wishes? What would you wish for?
I would wish for unlimited ideas in my mind. I would wish health for my family and then I would wish for 25 more wishes.
Okay, last one. What if you could be an Olympic athlete? What sport would you compete in?
Sleeping. I'm waiting for sleeping to enter the Olympics because I'm already an Olympic athlete at sleeping.
So I'm going to add this one now. What if you could live life perfectly without sleeping and you didn't need to sleep at all? How would you spend your nights?
I need to sleep. I dream all of my ideas. Anything that I've ever done, I've dreamt about it. So I need to sleep. I like sleep.
Okay, good night then. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the segment. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did.
I had a really good time. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Veerdas and you're watching me on Bollywood Bubble.